Everyone alive. Hold on. Let me make sure. Yeah, we're good. Going live. Going into space.
Going, and we're gone.
Hey, look. Look at our power level, dude. What are the odds of that?
Sidearm, sword, trace rifle, scout rifle, kinetic weapon, grenade launcher.
Oh, you can inspect people? Epic. That's pretty cool. I wasn't even aware of that.
Now you are.
Now I am.
So.
Oh, and you. Void Walker, huh?
Where are we off to?
I don't know. Oh, you have that one. Look at mine, dude. Look at it. Are you like mine? It's pretty crazy, yeah. Where do we have to go? Where's the next mission thingy? That's a good question. Actually, I don't know. I forget how you get all the other one stuff. Let's just go to Vanguard? Yeah, I think that's the thing, yeah. The Strike? What's, oh. We can't do but one of these, apparently. Well, let's do it. How you like my firefly, dude? Looks pretty cool, right?
It looks like a toaster dispenser.
Exactly. Yeah, the one you have, I had it. I think I literally got rid of it because I got all these ones that are really crazy looking.
I don't like the one that looks like a toaster dispenser.
Hey, man, I think it looks cool. I think you're just jealous.
I'm not jealous. You're hot.
I have a toaster and you don't.
In Destiny 1, I had one that dispensed 6 slices of toast at once. I didn't like it that much. I didn't like it at all. But I had it.
You know what? You're just mad. I have it. And you do.
I like mine the way it is. I don't like the one that you've got equipped because it looks like a toaster dispenser.
You're just jealous. Mr. Jealousy. Jesus Christ,
no, I'm not.
Let's just go.
You're just stinking.
I might be. Wait, look at that. That looks crazy as shit.
It is crazy.
Doesn't even look like something you could fly.
Nope. Not in the atmosphere, at least.
Wait till you see this stuff. Hold on, wait. Whoa. Check this out, dude.
The Lucent Hive are targeting Guardians in this sector. Track down our missing fire teams and target any Hive leadership you encounter.
It's
once
a hovercraft.
Once you locate the Hive Lieutenant, my scions will help
it's
you
a sparrow,
set
but look at
mine. To the Lucent Brood.
Look at this. Isn't that crazy?
I saw it.
Whee! By the way, I just got nothing but shotguns. Oh. So what I was going to say is, I was going to grab my sword out. I had to figure out which, how to, I forgot that you had to hold down the Y button.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be on my way. Oh! Well, hello. I'm having fun.
And it killed me.
Alright. Look, you guys, hang on a sec. I'm dead!
I see that.
Dude, holy cow.
What'd you put the strike on? Heroic or legendary?
Neither. This is regular. Alright, I'm not a big fan of shotguns in this game. Shocker, I know. I'm just not a shotgun situation type guy, I don't think. Shotguns suck. Hate to be that guy. I'm enjoying the sword, however. The sword's good. There we go. Sorry about that. We're back in action. Alright. Shit, dude. I really didn't think that the shotguns would be as bad, but dude, try to use one.
Yeah, no, not gonna happen. I've already been through that.
It's fucking horrid. Oh! So I grabbed two other guns that I had. That's what I was doing, I was just switching out guns. Hey, listen. Okay, guys. Stop. I don't think they're too nice.
Me either.
Yeah.
Whoops.
Action, buddy. Oh, yeah. That was dope.
Yellow health bar got
me.
Never mind, he's dead now.
Yep.
Dead guardians. Their light harvested by Sabbath.
This is five.
Avenge them and track down the leaders responsible.
This is nice, we get to walk up a waterfall series.
Scion sense portal energy is not commonly used by the Hive. This could be why they were harvesting light. Take up the Hive relics and rend their shields.
Yeah, he is just booking this right here. It's the invisible thrall that it keep getting me. You just keep running into things, and this thrall keep coming up behind you. Go through the portal.
Mm-hmm.
shit.
I don't know how the mindscape works, but anything wearing Sabathun's face is trouble. Run it through with the spear, Guardian.
God damn the ads. So many ads. Behind me and insta kills me. Grab that spear and chuck it at him. Dropped it. He really loves bouncing around.
Literally being shot at from everywhere here.
Aye, we all are.
So I was,
I fell off the map.
Mm.
It'd be a bit easier if all these ads would spawn in on us.
I don't even know what the hell's happening half the time.
This dude's insta-killing me.
I was trying to grab the freaking spear, dude.
Yeah, me too.
Where the fuck? Where? Please, somebody get a spear!
Got one. Chucking it at him.
Fuck, dude, this is nuts right now. Where the fuck is he?
Over here.
Hi, Dad.
He's just wiping the floor with us.
Happens sometimes. I'm trying to take him out with just a sword. Don't try to do that.
I saw what happened.
Hey man, where are you at?
He is hunting the Ghost Rider. And he's done for. And we get a chest open.
When I came to the tower, running joint operations with the Cabal was unthinkable. But here we are working together. I know Savathun is an enemy, but her brood have as much to fear from the Black Fleet as we do.
I shall let your comparison of myself to the Witch Queen pass this time. But do not try me with such foolishness again.
You got 5 seconds to open this chest. Never mind.
Damn. That was pretty crazy.
Stop the activity! Yeah, that was crazy. That thingy with the Mindscape stuff.
I don't know, man.
Are we going back to the tower now?
Yep. This is, dude, holy shit, man. I feel like in a couple minutes we've gotten a lot of shit done.
It seems that way.
Hey! I got more upgrade modules.
Well, we've been at this for over 3 hours.
I got some bright dust. Which means not a lot. apparently, ooh. I could get a bow. Now I kind of want one. If I save up my bright dust. I could get a bow. That'd be fun.
Maybe.
I'm checking out all the other stuff I could get too. Ooh. You know? I like this color. That one I could do without. I'm gonna save those bright dust that I got. Actually.
Okay.
Wait. Checking stuff out, hold on.
Soaring through space.
New journey, it says.
Well, I'm content with the amount of recording we've done for now. How about you?
Yeah.
Good night, Tracy.